castaways have already been on the island for 16 days and the competition is fierce, but the conditions on Australian Survivor, champions versus contenders, are really, really tough. And sadly for champion Moana, getting incredibly sick on the island almost made her walk. Check her out.
I've woken up pretty sick. I can't eat, can't drink, barely sleep because I have to get up and vomit every 5 minutes.
Jonathan, sorry, can I just...
Hey, I'm sorry, what'd you say?
Yeah, can I just say something before we do that? I can't see myself getting physically or mentally better. I want to check out before I put these guys to a vote.
So I'm not quite clear. What are you saying? You want to leave the game? Is that what you're saying?
I want to leave the game.
Moana joins us now live from Melbourne. Moana! Nice to see you.
Nice to see you. Thanks for having me.
Your story didn't end there. In a controversial move, your team actually ended up voting you off. What happened there?
Yeah, they did. So we flushed the idol, which is pretty awesome, which we got from Shane. And also another move that didn't get shown was my original clue I found, I actually gave to Brian before Tribal Council, which made him think he was going to find an idol at Tribal Council. So it was all a bit funny.
Even right at the death there, you were still playing games. Now, you had to compete in the reward challenge last night. Not only that, you won a point for the champions. How much effort did that take out of you?
Oh, so much. I'd probably been sick for a good 8 days, and five of those I'd lost 7 kilos. So that and pretty much fainting at times, it was pretty intense. But as I said, I'm a team girl, and you know, I love the champion squad and would do that for them.
Do you think the pressure is higher on the champions over the contenders to win challenges?
I think so. I think just because, you know, majority of us were athletes, people expected us to win, but at the same time, you know, the contenders are a strong tribe. So, you know, it was pretty competitive, but it was good that we were winning most of them.
Now, you did get sick, but are you glad you went on the show?
I am. I actually had the best time of my life. Like, I'm so grateful I did it. It's, you know, it's changed me in more ways than you could possibly imagine.
Did you work out what it was? Was it a bad prawn or what made you so sick?
Yeah, I think, like, I came back and I went and seen doctors and I was bedridden for 3.5 weeks. I was so sick the doctors couldn't get blood from me for a week.
Oh, my gosh.
Because my immune system shut down. So I just assumed some traveller's disease. But, yeah, it was like when I came back I was even passing out in bed. So it was quite intense and definitely the worst I've ever felt.
Are you on the mend now, yes?
Oh, I'm definitely much better now. I still have my... I hope I still have my good jawline, which from the side looks great.
There's a silver lining and everything. You can tune into the next episode of Australian Survivor, Champions versus Contenders, Monday, 7:30 p.m. on the 10 and Win Networks. Moana, we're glad to see you looking and feeling better. Thanks for joining us.
Thank you so much.